Rapper Lil Baby is facing gun charges after being arrested Monday in Las Vegas. According to TMZ, Lil Baby, whose legal name is Dominic Jones, was taken into custody at Encore after he was found carrying a concealed weapon without a permit. Jones's attorney says the rapper has a valid Georgia permit and that he's looking into the facts and circumstances surrounding the arrest.